There's the plane coming through.
Oh, okay.
Is anybody up there to get
hear
it?
Or see it? So who's closest?
I cannot see it. I don't know where it went.
I saw it's nowhere near me. Northwest.
You said it is northwest, though?
Yes, it is northwest.
I'm going to start just heading that way and see if I can spot it.
I see it. We've already been told not to trust you when it comes to direction.
I'm looking at my map here and seeing that I went northwest. And you guys are headed northeast, so welcome, everybody. Pursuit here, playing some 7 Days to Die. This is a 4-player co-op with Ryan from Shadows Dawn, Anesos, and Sim. So join along and watch us have some fun.
And we're back.
Yep.
Yay! Day 7. And don't walk into your spikes.
Already walked into my own spikes.
Good start.
What do you want to do with the porch here, Sim? Should we take this out and spike it all up? Or?
I was intending to do that. In fact, let's have a look and see if I've got any spare spikes at the moment. Oh, no, I've got a bandage in my hand. I'll heal myself instead because I'm using blood and bones keys at the moment.
Oops.
This is going to take a little while to get back into the swing of things. That's right, I found a steel arrowhead, didn't I? I put that in the ammo chest.
So I think we need a few hay bales here.
What other
hay bales
chunk
is a good idea, yeah. Nice, easy way to get off the roof.
Right. I was looking down at you guys, I'm like, I just want to jump, but that's not a good idea.
No. Do I have any spare spikes?
Well, you can make hay bales, right? It's just plant fibers?
Yep, I'm making some right now, actually.
Get around to making up pistols and things. I know Nate found a bunch of pistol bits.
There are lots of pistol bits over here somewhere.
Yeah, and I believe we were short of a shotgun. Sorry.
Yeah, I have a pistol on me, but no ammo. Do we have any 9mm ammo?
I have.
Good question.
I have a total of 47 rounds. So if you want to take any of it, but otherwise we're pretty much, unless we make a run today and try and get some gunpowder together, I think we're. This is pretty much it.
Yeah, I can't make 9mm ammo. I don't have the recipe.
Yeah, does anybody have it? And do we have molds for it? I have 9mm, but I don't know whether I can make molds for it or not.
If you have it, you can make the molds. I think. Yeah. Or maybe not.
If you've got the recipe, we need the molds for the bullet tips and the brass.
I forget. Does Ammunition Nation keep you from getting it, though?
Yeah, I do have the recipes for it. Who has the pick? I'll go try and mine some coal and some potassium nitrate.
I've got an orange pick with a durability of 126.
If
you're
not using
borrow
it,
that. Yep.
If you're not use it, where are you?
There I've got a 145, but that's not much better, so.
Yeah, mine's still faulty. Faulty level, so we're good with that.
Well, that's on the ground there.
It is daytime.
I'll go down to that cave and see.
Need to find the
right
chest.
Okay, the front door is open, guys, so.
Alright.
Be aware.
Anesos, the only thing you were missing from your earlier episode. For the shotgun was a receiver, which we do have one in the chest, so you've got the recipe. You can probably make yourself up a shotgun.
Right. I do have a shotgun, but I'll see if I can make a second one.
Oh, okay. Maybe you already made it, and my memory is terrible, as always.
We're missing stock.
Ah, okay.
But I got a shotgun gun. That's it.
I've got my sniper.
Do we have any copper here? Because I'm wondering if we should start making up the copper casings. If he's going to get ammo.
Brass. Yeah, we can certainly. We can certainly make up some other bits and pieces.
I'm just wondering if he's the only one that has the mold.
No, I can make the molds. Okay. I've got that. That's not a problem, okay. So I'll do that. Cool. I just need A bullet tip, and we've already got 255 bullet tips, which is pretty good, and a bullet casing, and clay.
Oh, there's already brass in here cooking up, so I guess you don't need to make the mold. It's in here cooking right now. So I just need some
cooking,
more...
Cooking into bullet tips or cooking into ingots?
Casings. Casings right now are being made.
Oh, okay, so if we're making casings, then fine. I don't need to worry about that.
We've got 500 casings so far, and more on the way. There's 30 more brass in here, so...
The bullet tip mold's already there. We've already done that.
Okay. We're on track, then.
It would appear so.
If we get some potassium and some coal, maybe we can actually have some real ammo to use on these guys.
Come on, Brian. Get your finger out.
You know, Anesos was down in this cave for a full night and came back with squat. So
don't go in that cave if you're looking for coal. I'm telling you.
We do have 12 lead ore here too, so we're not bad for lead.
Okay, that's good.
And some potassium.
Yeah, I'm just looking for
three
coal
blocks
down
of potassium.
Here. I'm getting the potassium nitrate.
Yeah.
So we don't have a lot of potassium, but a little bit.
If you want coal, that's not the place for it.
You know, I'm gonna go look and see if I can find any
you
of those
watch, guys.
Blocks
Brian's
next
gonna
to
come
the rocks.
Back with two stacks of coal.
I hope so, but.
Did you say you were
going
to go look for coal?
Yeah, I'm going to go look at... There's these rocks, boulders over here that should have coal next to them.
I'm
going to see if I can find some here.
I'm doing absolutely nothing while I'm talking to you lot. What needs to be done? We've got our spikes down in all directions.
What do we need crafted? Well, That's probably what you can be working on. I don't know.
We've got some gunk at the back, which probably needs to be cleaned up.
I'm just breaking down the front porch so we can get some more spikes in here.
Mm-hmm.
Because tonight we may... Well, actually, we do have an outer wall, so hopefully we won't need this, but, yeah.
It's good as a last-ditch defense.
You might want to put an outer ramp on the outside of that wall in case we want to go out and come back in easy. You know, a ramp to jump.
That's I was thinking of putting a couple of, exit points on the corners over here, actually.
Because I know I'm going to get... I know I'm going to go out. I probably want to come back in eventually, too.
Are you going to go out during the Feral Horde?
Sure, if we got green alcohol.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Which, by the way, we seem to be about out of them. Trying to cook some more up.
Oh, good. I've got four of them on me right now, so...
I've got a couple of trees growing.
I've got three left,
grab a little bit more wood. Look at me, guys. I'm chopping trees again.
Yay!
Nice.
The best thing ever, Sim. Oh, yeah. It takes forever.
Oh, come on.
Make up some frames.
I am finding some coal out here, so...
Okay, good.
I miss my pink axe.
The one you accidentally broke?
No, the one that I've got in my single player.
Oh.
Pink, purple, whatever color you want to call it. Yeah.
I'm like, it's a pink?
No! I just had a tree do the vertical fall through the world trick.
I've had a couple of these stalactites fall through the cave floor, which is no fun.
Yeah, I've seen that happen a few times. It's annoying. Alright.
Yes. Very much so.
So this coal isn't going to go very far, but I've got 35 already, so that's a good start anyways.
Well, you're going to need more than that, dude.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I will.
I am pretty sure, not 100%, but pretty sure that I did modify the config so that... we get 5 instead of the broken 1, which it defaults to at the moment.
We should probably test that out before we do all of them, though.
I'm going to shoot a bear. Are
we good for food? That's what I was just wondering. There's a bear over here taunting me.
2 shots. I love it.
That's with your bow?
That was with a sniper rifle.
Oh, a sniper rifle, okay.
A bow, a sniper rifle, whichever.
Yeah.
I don't have a I don't have a proper club. Why don't I have a proper club anymore? What have I been doing? This is terrible.
Alright, so...
And why do I not have any arrows? That's better. You. That's more like it. I can hear you. Yeah, I thought so. Take your little beggar. Hey, Bob. Bye-bye.
That tree had it in for me, dude. I was waiting to see which way I went so it could figure out which way to fall. That was pretty good.
I hear a bear over here, but I do not see him.
What? I just escaped out of a bear and none of the stuff dropped.
Oh.
That's annoying. Why did that happen?
Did it go on the ground, maybe?
I'm assuming that that's what happened, but normally you can hear it bouncing around under the ground trying to get to you. At that time, it just straight up failed. Okay. Oh, well. Glitchy game is glitchy.
Well, it is alpha, after all. Isn't that what everybody always says? For all of these early access games, like, hey, it's not perfect. Yeah, well, it's early access. It's alpha. It's not supposed to be perfect.
I wouldn't mind that excuse if these games ever went GA. But they say alpha for 10 years.
Yep, I hear that.
All right. Oh, look, another tree. Maybe this one will fall through the ground as well. Hello, big boy. We'll go play with you in a minute.
How are you doing with that call there, Nate?
Got 70 so far.
All right, that's sounding a little bit better.
But I'm still looking.
I think it might help if I hit the craft button. Hey, yeah, that makes a difference. By the way, I'm curious to see how my server behaves because the host updated me yesterday, so I'm on a more powerful system now. Hopefully the game will appreciate that.
I haven't seen any problems. I'm getting 60 frames per second, so... And no lurching and glitching.
Seem to be running pretty good here too, so I guess we'll see if we get a big horde here.
Yeah, that will be the big test.
Yeah, it could have just been latency, but I just had a zombie hit me from 5 feet away. Of course, they kind of do that in single player anyways.
That's kind of normal in multiplayer.
Probably not that big a deal.
It's worse in multiplayer, but yeah.
No matter how good the server is, that multiplayer seems to always do that.
Yep.
Alright, so...
That's
do we need
it.
More lead?
We had 12 pieces in there, so I don't know how far that's going to go.
Alright, then I'm just going to dig into these resource veins and see if I can come up with any more potassium nitrate. I've gotten all the stalactites at this point.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, go nuts. You might find some coal.
Yep.
You never know. Oh, man.
So I'm hoping I can come back with a stack or two of coal. That would make my day.
I would be happy.
I would be so happy. The last tree I chopped down just disappeared, exploded into a billion pieces right in front of my face. And then the one after that did somersaults down the hill.
Nice.
End over end. So weird. Anyway.
Frames.
What part of a rifle did we need? A shotgun did we need?
Stock.
Stock, yeah.
Okay, well, I found a receiver.
Grab that. We've only got
poor,
one at the moment.
Poor receiver, 197.
Okay. Still worth grabbing.
Yeah.
Almost to the next tier, so that's actually pretty good.
Does anybody want some poor 179 denim pants?
Um,
I'm wearing plant fiber pants, so yes.
Okay, I'll bring back
my
for
clothing
you.
And armor is pretty shocking. And to be honest, Nate, you've got some iron armor recipes, don't you? Oh, hang on, we don't have leather working yet, or do we?
Oh, I don't think we do.
Yeah, that.
That's kind of a killer for that. No, all I've got is leather chest armor is only armor recipe, unless I've got some boots or gloves, but I don't think so. I've got iron boots and no gloves.
Hey, Nursie. I missed you.
Well, don't miss again.
Literally, I just missed. Oops, let's try that again. That's better. Okay.
This coal is harder to find than I thought it would be out here around these rocks.
No. There's coal everywhere out there. That's what I was told.
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah, there is. I mean, you're just not looking hard enough.
Yep, I guess that's it. Maybe we should head over to the Hub City and look for it.
I guess our outer defense is in pretty good shape. I think we already did repairs and upgrades last episode. We're pretty good. So 10:30, we should have a drop here in about an hour and a half.
Yep.
Good. No monster guts out here. Bad.
How is everybody for ammo, as in arrows and things? I've got 84 stone arrows at the moment.
That's what I've got, 85 and 31
got
feathers.
Like 140 of them, so I'm fine.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got a few. I need to make a few more arrows, it looks like. Two more. I just found out the... clicking things. The dirt around the pit is too high to get down and actually loot the zombies that fall in here. Unless you go into the pit, in which case you fall into the spikes.
Yep. That could be an issue, but if I suppose if we lower it down to the same level, then there's a chance that they will stand and beat on the spikes instead of walking on them.
Instead of going on top of them.
It's kind of...
Be a little bit careful there.
A dozen of the other. Whoa! Oh, man, talking about oubliettes, this is going to be a game glitch. I don't want to get too close, but there is a one wide hole that just goes straight down.
A couple times. Those are crazy.
Put a frame next to it and it'll go away.
Really?
Yeah. It's worked for me before.
Cool.
I had one of my viewers say that and it did work, so.
Alright, let's just see. Alright. No. This is not one of those weird graphical glitches that I've seen. This is literally a hole that just goes straight down. And I can put a frame in it. In fact, I will, so that nobody else falls in it.
It's just a hole in the world, huh?
It is literally a hole that goes straight down. It looks like something's gotten aggroed and just dug straight down in a one block square.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Yep, all right. Got some guys coming over to check out my hole.
That just sounds wrong.
That's okay. I gave him the shaft.
Oh, make it stop.
Why?
You're drawing a little attention over here.
Yeah. Doing a bit of roaming myself just because. Looking for another cave more than anything. That's need to find one that Mates, Anesos standards.
There's the plane coming through.
Oh, okay.
Is anybody up there to get
it or see it? So who's closest?
I cannot see it. I don't know where it went. I heard it.
I can hear it.
I heard it, but I saw nothing.
I see it. I saw it.
Nowhere near me.
Northwest.
To the northwest
of the house. I saw it just for a second, and I
northwest.
Didn't even hear it here.
Who's in that direction?
I'm up. I'm up northwest, but I did not see anything. I heard something, but I saw nothing. I'm going to head northwest a little bit then and see if I see anything.
Oh, I see it. It is. Yeah. Okay. I'm not going to be able to get to it though.
It is northwest.
You get there, just take a bearing and go for it.
That's what I'm doing.
You said it is northwest though.
Yes, it is northwest.
I'm going to start just heading that way and see if I can spot it.
Once you've got the crosshairs on the...
I was about as high up as I could get on a hill, and it was ducking down beneath another hill.
Oh,
so we'll see.
I see it. I've got it.
Well, if we all
up.
Head in the same direction, we may find it. If not, we may find Cole.
I've got it lined up. Cole? Me don't need no stinking coal. What I do need, though, is to drink some...
Yeah, I just burned a green alcohol. Whoa!
Found a shotgun stock.
Excellent.
Nice. Do what we needed and dropped it right in.
Let me climb over this thing. I don't want to lose my bearing.
Yeah, not seeing anything over here. Up in the mountains right now.
I don't see it, so as long as I don't get forced to deviate too much, I'll be fine.
Oh, let's see. Are you showing up on my map there? Oh, you're behind me. Okay. And we're going going in basically the same direction. It's just a matter of whether we come across it or not now.
Hi, Nursey.
I should look where you guys are on my map.
The only problem I've got is that I didn't really get enough of a look at it to be able to make a reasonable judgment on how far I have to run, but once I get to a spot where I can take a bearing, I'll have a look around. Are you in the snow now?
And I just went past where I put my mark, so... yeah, it's starting to snow up here.
That's northeast you guys are headed.
We've already been told not to trust you when it comes to directions.
I'm looking at my map here and seeing that I went northwest and you guys are headed northeast, so thanks. I guess I'll forget about it.
Just run over some coal. I need to get an idea. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to go further.
Yeah.
We're not going to give up on this, though, guys. Although,
I think I have overrun where it would have been at this point.
At the moment, I just have to resist the urge to touch my mouse.
Yeah, so when I said I saw it to the northwest, I saw the plane crossing to the northwest.
That makes sense.
If you guys saw the actual drop
I definitely saw the drop.
Okay.
So I just got a combination of bad information was all.
was that it? No, said I barely saw the plane. I didn't even hear it, but it was to my northwest when I saw it.
That's cool.
And I can't imagine it's out further than where I am right now, so I missed it.
I'm going to try and take a slightly different route than you guys and see if I spot it, but...
Weird, when there's a cliff like this, it usually means it flattened out for a town or something, but I don't see that.
Sorry if I'm quiet, guys. I am concentrating at the moment.
That's
all right. I hate missing.
No worries.
Yeah, I'm just heading back. I never saw it, so
We are about at the limit when it comes to drop distance now. There's a bear over there. We'll go to the top of that next hill and then we'll have a look around. Now I'm actually...
Found another town.
Wait.
We have a lot of towns really close to our forge house.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, I got a good location there.
Make a quick run through, see the, if there's anything good in the cars, and see if there's any shops.
Let's have a look at the map and see where we've run.
Put a check on food before we left. Curious how much we have.
Right, you're a long way away.
Eh, not that far.
No, I'm talking to Nate.
Oh.
Well, for some reason he went to the northwest.
No, that's all right. I'm looking at the map backwards. I'm having directional issues now.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Please let us know if you did by leaving a thumbs up on the video there and some comments as to what you thought about how it's going. And subscribe for future content. Also, check out Shadows Dawn, Sim, and Anesos to see what happened from their perspective. And I will see you in the next one. Now get on with your pursuit.